Maybe even the voice of God. That's even better.
Don't touch me. Don't smoke.
Actors.
What? Well, let's ask the technicians. Do you think it's morally right to promote smoking to the youth of America?
They're biased. That's a mistrial.
Daniel, listen to me. This session is costing the studio thousands of dollars. Now, if you want a paycheck, you stick to the script. If you want to play Gandhi, then do it on somebody else's time.
And then I've got to do what I've got to do.
That's very funny. Where the hell are you going? Hey, listen, buddy, I'll tell you something. If you leave, you're not coming back in. I'm not taking any crap from you, pal.
Well, in the words of Porky Pig,
Pip, 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 pip.